Well, all I can say is welcome her to the family and get ready for what I think is a very joyous ride. Because she will find that this is a loving community. And she will have some ups and some downs, but it's going to be mostly ups. And she's going to find a tremendous number of people that's going to embrace her and make this job a very good and also a very thankful position to be in. Because one of the things that I learned from other places that I had been, but also was reconfirmed here in Dayton and reconfirmed with an exclamation mark, that people here were used to this organization and used to the kind of work that historically had been done and facilitated by this organization. And the biggest thing about this, the joy and happiness that come about by helping people succeed on their own merits. And that's a major thing. See things that they did not realize was in themselves. And they succeed by virtue of involvement and pushing and also facilitating through her. And that's welcome. And if there's anything that I ever can do, just